A new invasive species has arrived in Ohio. Biologists say spotted lanternflies are killing trees and other crops along the East Coast, and they've recently been spotted in multiple locations across the Buckeye State. The spotted lanternflies are originally from Asia. They have red underwings and gray wings with spots. Experts say if you see one, you should kill it, then report it to the Ohio Department of Agriculture so folks there can track the infestations.
And because they are an invasive pest, and one of the big issues is usually when a new invasive pest shows up, what'll happen is a lot of the plants here aren't adapted to fight them off. And so you end up with a lot of kind of jumping to new hosts and a lot of more damage they're not necessarily expecting.
He also says while you could see them now, it's likely they'll also be around next summer.